Hey guys, Chase here, and we're back with some Pokemon E3. Man, how long has it been since I've actually played this game? Oh man, it feels like forever. Okay, that's controls.
I am Blaine, the red hot leader of Cinnabar Island. My dear fiery Pokemon are all tough, ready with intensity. They'll incarcerate all the challengers. You better have a burn heal. Oh my god, my voice. It's the sound of a million people.
Sorry, Growlithe. But I need to finish up this gameplay walkthrough. So then I got one less thing on my channel to do. Easiest gym battle.
Top 10 tips and tricks. Just go to me, the Pokemon professor. Not that oak guy.
I can literally just not even look. Oh. Okay. That was unexpected. But it won't matter anyway. You're only prolonging the inevitable. Are you kidding me? Summon out Birda. Headbutt.
Ooh!
Ah. As they say. Oh no. Pikachu! Come on out, buddy, it's all you! Thunder! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Not this time, Arcanine!
How much fire blasts do you have? I might actually win here. Oh god. The hell, no Bolt can do this. There's no way Bulb can do this. Wait! Is it possible? Oh my god, I think it might be possible. Oh my goodness, Bald, if you take down this fire type. Bald, you could do it! Oh my god! I mean, I know you've come clutch before. That's just cruel. That's just gross. Oh my goodness, I might end up doing it! Ooh, that's gonna hurt a little bit. But that's gonna also gonna hurt him. We can see the sapping more. Oh my goodness, I might pull this off! And it's Leech Seed that does it. Oh my goodness! I won! I did it! Bulb! You came through for me!
The Volcano Badge heightens the special stats of your Pokemon. Here, you can have this too. Fire Blast is the ultimate fire technique.
Oh boy. You know what? Good job, buddy. You won me that. I can't believe I won that. That's like supposed to be impossible. Oh, is that Bill? Oh, it is Bill.
Look, it's me. I hope you're still using my PC system. Well, listen, since we met up here, how about spending time with me? There's this little island in the far south called One Island. My friend invited me, so I'm on my way out of here. How about it? You feel like coming with me?
Sure.
Let's go! Specifically here to Cinnabar to pick me up. There are several islands around here, and this is one of them. My friend Cilio sent the boat to fetch me here. He is in charge of the island's PC network, by his lonesome. Why am I telling you this now? Let's just see, child. Or, I guess I'll just say, child.
Oh.
Hey there, Cilio.
Oh, Bill! I can't believe you came out here.
Well, absolutely. How is your research coming along? Wait a second. Chase, this is my buddy Cilio. He's one dedicated PC mechanic. Cilio?
This is Chase, a rising contender as the Pokemon champion. That's really impressive. I hate to say it, but I have zero aptitude for battle. I'm glad to meet you.
So, bring me up to speed. How's your machine running?
It's running fine. But we're too remote out here.
The PCs on the island just can't link with yours, PC Bill.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Let me take a look and see. Hang on here. I think we can make it work. Let me help you, okay?
Chase, can I get you to wait for me just a bit? Actually, can I get you to do me a favor? The island's next to this one island called Two Island. There's a guy there that runs a game corner. He has this thing for rare rocks and gems. We keep in touch being fellow mechanics. So, can I get you to deliver this meteorite to him?
Sure thing, Bill. I'll do that. Chase, if you are going to Two Island, please take this. It's a pass for your ferry service. The local islands will let you travel between the islands 1, 2, and 3. Oh, you should have this too.
Catch you later. Say hi to the guy for me.
Okay. Time to go to the second island. Oh boy. Wait, did I accidentally click something? Oh, this is the second island. Good. The guy I need? No. Are you the guy I need? No. What about this guy? Maybe this house. I want to know if you're the guy I need. Okay, no. Are you the guy I need? Person I need? Nope. Who's the person I need? He said he was on Two Islands, but I don't see the guy anywhere. He has to be here somewhere. Yeah, I'll let it learn it. We'll get rid of Vine Whip. Because I think I'm starting to take a new liking. Man, that's probably like the second fire type that Venusaur actually managed to be. Not bad. Venusaur really does impress me sometimes. I need to heal. He said it was on the second island, but there was no one to see. Aw, I must think of something. Wait, I'm pretty sure I have to go to Moltres first, actually. If I remember. Oh my god, I can't remember. You know what, maybe if I go to the third island. What am I staring at? I'm staring at you. Time for me to try out my new move. Frenzy Flame. Knowing Frenzy Flame, I'm going to switch. But I think it does 150 damage if I recall. I used to love this move a lot whenever I had like the... Well, actually, no, I got a new Pokemon Leaf Green cartridge. And it actually works. That's what I like about it. But William won't know. Next time, I'll face him. Aw, come on. That's no fair. Oh, well, I need to restore the PP of it. Oh, I forgot I must recharge for one turn. Are you kidding me? Another one? And another one. Another one. Another one. Kidding me? Should use minimize probably even more. Maybe that way you wouldn't actually be able to get hurt. Well, it's probably probably time I end off this episode. So anyway, guys and girls, I know I'll be making the series return because I'm getting... I've just become recently less busy. However, I'm not really able to talk that loud, so you're probably not really going to hear me talk louder in the videos anymore, so you're probably going to hear me talk like this, maybe. That's more so because I have to be quiet. Anyway, guys and girls, stay beautiful, and I will see you.